Now, we're moving into our sanitation campaign for today, and we're looking at poor sanitation in Tetegu. Let's have a look.
Tetegu, the once muddy and flooded community in the Wejagbawe municipality, has now become a dumping site. Young men and boys on their tricycles, loaded with waste, ride with enthusiasm as they dump their refuse. The arrival of the tricycles to the dumping site is as frequent as the flow of floodwaters anytime the Weja Dam overflows. Their joy is indicative of the appreciation to the chiefs and elders who they claim granted them the permission to use this place as a dumping site. Among them is this 8-year-old boy, who is equally busy helping his brother on the field. The site is some few meters from the Tetegu River, which gets its source of water from the Weja Dam. The least flooding may result in all the waste ending up in the sea.
Currently at the new Tetegu here in the Wejagbawe constituency, and then behind me is a group of people. I don't know, it looks like the place has been turned into a dumping site for refuse, but I'm sure that is not the case. So right with me here is one of the elders in this community. He wants to talk to us and give us further explanation as to what exactly is happening here.
Why? The reason why we are doing this is this place is being is a place where they take a clean product, have taken out from here. And the hole has been left down about 20 years ago. Even the depth of the hole is about 20 feet.
Is the MCE in support of this?
Yes,
because he came, spoke with the MCE, and he has agreed.
He has agreed. And then even he has
so I say if I go to the MCE's office now, the MCE will attest the fact that he's in support of this.
Yes.
From a distance, what looks like heaps of refuse turn out to be a food joint for the workers. Spaghetti mixed with eggs and vegetables prepared right at the center of the dumping site. Not far from them is another cooking joint, meant to be sold at the marketplace. They clearly see nothing wrong with cooking at the center of the dumping site. Some residents expressed their anger.
It's really, really smelly, like it's smelly. And then flies are all over because of the we those who live, let's say, behind it, or use there as a road, we can't really pass because the polar is cutting all the
road. If the river overflows, all the rubbish will end up in the river. This is so wrong.
He said, assembly call you.
Pardon?
You are recording.
I had a call to halt filming and report at the district chief's executive's office. Quite surprisingly, from the project coordinator to the director of environmental health, and the DC's office was empty with nobody in sight to talk to. I later gathered the assembly member and some of her unit committee members have jointly petitioned the municipal assembly over the matter. But the assembly is yet to take any action. Joseph Armstrong, Goldwood Alogbe, TV3, Tetegu, Accra.